Okay, this is a video of I fixed my Nintendo, the original gray one from 1985. So I'm going to turn the game on and we're going to see what happened. And there it is. Like new.